writer Quinn Rodney, one of the newcomers into the national senior team, fresh out of secondary school's football, aspiring to become a full-time professional and a full-time member of the national team. Quinn, how has the last few days been for you working under Dennis Lawrence and the rest of the team?
Well, since coming to the national team, the training has been intense, a little more quicker, the game has been playing, and I just don't need more since coming to the team. Well, most exciting thing is, you know, trying to make this side to play for the two friendlies that coming up. That's what really excites me for this getting caught up on the national team. Yeah. Well, of course, that from the school football is a different, completely different type of training. You know, there's the game is playing more quicker. You have to think more faster. You know, things like that. Yeah. Well, yeah, every training you speak to me after every training, and you know, I just try to listen and take all the advice you give me and try to do my best. Well, for me, to become a professional footballer and try and be a regular on the national team from this day on.
So here with Hashim, Arcia. Hashim, we're preparing for two international friendlies, Guadeloupe and Martinique. Some fresh faces in the team. First set of games for 2018. How are things shaping so far?
Well, the preparation is a short time we have, so the preparation taking a little time. Players getting fit, so it just coming along well.
You as one of the more experienced players in this team now, you had the experience of playing the qualifiers last year. How do you feel about that now, being able to pass it on to some of the younger ones?
Well, it's a good experience to pass it on to the younger players because they are the future. Yeah, we have all it takes to go forward. The youths, they're picking up what the coach have to offer. The two games are good. Preparation because the Martinique game is supposed to be a good challenging game because they won, they're right behind us in the rankings, and it should be a good, you know, competitive game, and the other game should be so as well.